so I checked the mail on my way home from work, and Val sent a package for Shannon. I don't know what it is, but I'll find out when she opens it tonight when she gets home. But me and Val have this plan. Shannon, when she tells me to check the mail and she gets off, she always asks me if I checked it. Tonight, she asked me, and I said I did, but there was nothing in there. As far as she knows, there was nothing in there. So when she gets home and she gets changed and stuff, I'm going to tell her to go in my room and under my new zebra print blanket, by the way, is awesome. Her package is under there. And Val wants me to record it so you'll see it when she opens it. Yeah, we're pretty excited. And I think this will, I can keep secrets. It's just, sometimes I get so excited and I end up telling, you know, like, if someone gives someone something or I get her something, I have a hard time because I get so excited. I'm like, oh, I don't want to wait anymore. Like, I'm getting better. I can keep secrets. I'm not talking about the personal secrets. Those I can keep like no other. It's the gift-giving kind of secrets that I have a hard time. But I am getting way better. And this, I think, will prove that I am getting better. Because she has no idea sitting in my room right now. She has no idea that me and Val are planning this. No idea whatsoever. So I'm pretty excited. So here in about 10-15 minutes, you will see a video, or part of the video or whatever, of her opening it. Okay.
I'm so excited.
So I got this wonderful package from my good friend Val, and it's my birthday present for presents.
Are you supposed to be opening it right now then?
I thought she said I was supposed to.
I don't know, we might want to make sure. Here, I'll text her.
No, I'll text her!
No.
I'll text her! No, I'll text her!
This is supposed to be...
But I
probably know what's in there. No.
She says the suspense is killing me, so she wants me to open it.
Well, then hurry up and open it!
Do you want me to open it? Who wants me to open it?
Before you stab yourself.
Holy crap, that's a... Okay, no, seriously, show this. Look how many stamps got put on this box. It's a bit ridiculous. What was that? What's that little moment between the flip cam and your phone? What was that? I'm going to see it anyway because I edit all this footage.
Hurry up.
I'm making sure. She says, yes, she is supposed to tape you, LOL. Oh.
Would you hurry up?
Okay, I'm going.
You're staring at her.
Well, he should be scared. I have a knife and I don't like him.
I want you to go somewhere with me. Let's go make
tea. It's all snowy out.
So? It's wintertime. We do that all the time.
Oh, maybe I don't need a cutting tool. Oh, hey. It's my apple wood for my wand. See this right here? I'm gonna make that into a wand. Okay.
I'd hurry up before the battery does decide.
Well, I told you the battery might not be the best. Oh my goodness. What in the world? Holy crap! There's more? This is enough! Oh! She wants to help me sleep. I think it spilled. No, maybe not. So this cool stuff she told me about. It's this aromatherapy lavender vanilla pillow mist, and it's supposed to help you sleep.
Try it tonight.
Oh, I will try it tonight. I'll spray it on her blanket that she made me and my pillow, because I sleep on her blanket. Oh, it smells so good. Smell-o-vision. Oh, there's a note. Oh. I'm shaking a little because I love this so much.
Holy Lord, I feel tired. The stuff, I bet, is going to work.
Oh, she says, I hope your birthday is magical.
Maybe you better have that bathroom.
Oh, she spelled my name right. So many people don't.
I thought she said she spelled it wrong.
Holy crap, that smells amazing. Oh. 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 When I read this version, I'm going to use her card as my bookmark, I think. Oh, so thank you, Val. You're the best. Because this is like, it's so beautiful. This is her signature right there. J.K. Rowling's not Val, so that'd be a little weird. Oh, wait. It comes with a bookmark. Never mind.
Did she tell you?
What?
That came all the way from England?
No.
Or something? I think that's what she said.
Really? Oh. I love it.
Uh-huh.
So pretty. Now I just have to get Goblet of Fire. Well, and then the rest. But I'm not there yet, so.
I'll confirm it.
Oh.
Best reviewed animated movie of the year, as critics say.
I hope you enjoyed seeing me get some birthday presents. It was so cool. I loved them so much. So, I wanted to let you guys know that this next week, anyway, a week from, oh, I can't even think. Anyway, Friday, we are leaving for my hometown. And the adventure just starts there because my good friend Joe, who is like one of the most amazing friends a person can have, it has set up this incredible birthday trip for me. And we're going to Minneapolis. And we're going to do some pretty awesome things I've never done before. I never would have thought I would do. So, like, yeah. We are going to the Mall of America, which isn't so crazy. I've been there before. But we're also going to a drag queen bar, and I am so excited. It's going to be very cool. So, today we're going to go shopping for some clothes. I have to find an outfit for my birthday outfit. Anyway, my birthday is on the 27th. I'm going to be 22. I don't want to turn 22. I could be 21 forever, and I'd be perfectly fine with it. But that won't happen. Anyway, so exciting things coming up in the vlogs. Look for them. Just on a side note, I started the series The Hunger Games, and I know what you're thinking. Oh, you just started it because you saw the trailer for the movie, and it looks so good. But that's not why. My good friend Val, who sent me all those amazing presents, she read it. She's almost done with the third one, I think she said. And she said they were amazing, and I went and bought the first one, and I started reading it in Walmart, and couldn't put it down. I put it down for maybe like a half an hour to check my Facebook and stuff, and then I read all night till about 5 in the morning when I finished it, and it was, so tonight, Shayna went to Walmart and grabbed the second one for me. So, I read the first chapter at work between breaks, or on breaks. Between two breaks, I read the first chapter. And it was so hard to go back to work, I really didn't want to put it down. So, I'm going to go, because I'm going to be up all night reading this. So, and I don't know, I think it's definitely thicker than the first one, but I don't know. I'm even more, like, involved and in love now that I've finished the first one. That I might just read this tonight. We'll see. So. And on a side note, this song that's been playing, I'm obsessed with it right now. I was on the season 3 finale of Warehouse 13, and ever since I bought it a couple days ago, anyway, I have been listening to it constantly. Every time I go do something at work, like a side thing that I could have my music device, or every time I get in the car, or get in the shower, or whatever, just that song is playing, because it's so good. Anyway. The song's called Running Up That Hill by Track and Field, and maybe I'll post the link down here so you can hear the whole thing without the little pauses. But, alright, so I'll see you guys later. Bye! Ooh.